What's going on, guys, and welcome back to some more NCAA Football 13 here, and I'm about to dig into the new Heisman Challenge mode, because right now, Road to Glory has a lot of issues with coach trust on the harder difficulties, and so I'm going to be doing this now until hopefully Road to Glory is fixed, and I can start a new series, but I'm going to be playing as Herschel Walker for the Georgia Bulldogs. I have trouble figuring out who I want these guys to play on besides their actual teams, and so I usually just keep these guys on their teams they actually played on. So Herschel Walker, Heisman Challenge mode, I picked him because, one, he's a running back, and I like playing as a running back. Quarterback's all right. I really don't like playing receiver in NCAA because I feel like route running isn't very good, and you can't strafe. I'm just not a big fan of it, and so I would just rather be a running back. I'm going to be Herschel Walker because at one point he was a Viking, and he was part of one of the most notorious trades in sports history. And anyways, now we're here in the Week 1 matchup, our first game against the Buffalo Bulls, and so this is a pretty easy opponent, and it's an opportunity for me to get used to this Heisman Challenge mode. I played with Barry Sanders once. I tried it with Tim Brown. This series was originally going to be with Tim Brown, but I just really do not like playing receiver in this game. And so Herschel Walker it is for Georgia, trying to get that national championship, a Heisman trophy, whatever it takes to get this done. And so hopefully you guys enjoy it. If you do, I can go through this entire season here. It's only 1 year. It shouldn't take very long to get through one of these series, because if I do a couple of games an episode, it'll only take like 5-6 episodes. And this is something I'd probably be live stream, especially towards the end of it, as long as you can go to a bowl game. I mean, that would make sense if you could, but I know the bowl game isn't important to winning the Heisman Challenge or the Heisman Trophy, so hopefully you can go to the bowl games in this mode. I'm not sure, because I've only ever played like 2 games or 1.5 games or something like that. And here's my first touchdown I got with Herschel Walker. I'm playing on Heisman difficulty because it offers the best challenge, and I feel like it plays pretty well, although Buffalo is doing a very good job against their offensive line, which, you know, I could probably bump it down to All-American, but I'm okay. What I want to look at was basically my yards per carry afterwards and see how that was. But for now, I'm playing on Heisman difficulty, and one of the things I want to do in this Heisman Challenge mode is kind of get better at using the right stick. I've noticed that sometimes when I move the right stick, it's like a spin move, sometimes it's like a sidestep, sometimes it's actually a real cut, and so I just want to figure it out and become, I don't know, just like master it, I guess, because I run the ball a lot when I play, and I want to get good at it in this game, because it's a little bit different from past years, but I still like it. And one of the cool things is they let me return kicks and punts with Herschel Walker. I noticed they would let me do that with Barry Sanders as well. And playing special teams is a lot of fun with these overpowered Heisman Challenge players. And so we're here 14-0 now, not really overpowering Buffalo at this point. And I'm going to turn this into a wheel route, go to the end zone, and score a touchdown with Herschel Walker. That was probably my favorite play of the game. And so that's my second touchdown on the day. We're in the second half now. It's 21-7. And I'm running the ball. I'm not really a big fan of the reaction time, but I was going to try to use it a little bit and try to, I don't know, just get my timing down so I can actually make some nasty cuts and juke some guys out of their shoes. And here's one of the first option plays I've gotten in this game to actually work. It goes for about 6 yards. And I was just focused on getting positive yards because they were playing pretty well, and there was a couple instances like this one where I was like, okay, I'm going to use reaction time the entire play, and I'm going to see what I can do with it. And that's actually one of the best ways, I think, to use reaction time, and it's, for me, probably the most fun, because I don't like just popping into it at a random time all the time. I kind of just like doing it from the whole beginning and making sure I can see the holes that the offensive line has created for me, and then see an opportunity for me to get past the guy and then break into the second level of defense. And then you can see here on fourth down, we do get a conversion. We're working our way downfield, so I'm trying to get my third touchdown on the day if I can. Third down and 10 now, screen pass time, but the quarterback is sacked, and so we're not going to get a touchdown there. But the offensive coordinators and the head coaches in college are pretty aggressive. We're going to go for it on 4th and 22. We need 22 yards. And I didn't even see where this ball went, but it's a turnover on down. So great job. And later it's 21-7 here. We're inside of 2 minutes trying to run this clock out, get a first down, make Buffalo burn their timeouts. And they were pretty much all over me this game. There was a few plays where I got some good yards, and I ended up with a good average. And so I'm not overly concerned about it, and I'm assuming when I get better at it, I'll be getting more yards anyway, and I can get better at reaction time and using the right stick. And so there's a couple of the final carries of the game that I had with Herschel Walker, and we went on to win the game 24-7, as we are one of the top teams in the nation as well. Number 6, 31 carries for over a buck 50. And I noticed this year in Road to Glory and Heisman Challenge that they give you a lot of opportunities to have the ball. It shouldn't be hard to get the Heisman Trophy because they give you the ball a lot. And so with Week 1 in the books now, we look ahead to Week 2 against Missouri. And so thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you want to see more Herschel Walker Heisman Challenge mode. And I'll see you guys next time.